abusua e MPP amanyoku no omakwa akoto aba awia sese no akwete se omo pese omo sa eba back omo unite na omo de sebi ahoden sonko ekokwehia NDC amanyoku no aye owura John Dramani Mahama e gonjani tishe kronkron no omo kwehia no sese no NDC fo aye very united a chese wetimu se bibian fri ho ma ya sebi ha party ni baby ya eno ye beto aban mu amunim se lawyer Maurice Ampaw e de nsem ahodo e be gu e honorable Kennedy Akompre Agyapong so eto to bi e mane na nkasa chese abusia na wonim se ase yinim se one no wonto kwagidigidi pa chese enya se keto akra ye to aban wiye no Dr. Baumia Ahwini wo wini aban wiye na abusia ensem any reactions ahodo any free abonten eba ebi e very positive ebi nso enye kra Ramore Sampa abusia ono ekeke bi ekyere eye honorable Kennedy a super no twitwa ball no dede because of eye said you see ehu eye the campaign no efa no oba abonten e de sebi congratulations e de ama honorable Kennedy abone nsem dendenden de ama no abusia nsem a woka no amanfo dodo a mo social media na eka se papa yi sebe oyɛ hypocrite papa papa isan se utimu se afedi ye twitwa bo ehu awie doctor Baumia Ahwini nti se de opeso oyusu strategy bi na edema eye Kennedy supporters esa hu se se de ye nyina esa ba back eno de ye very good ensem bia Maurice Ampaw de abetu gara busia ye de mbekɔ na mbekɔ akwa kwotie ensem no de enye easy kra okyemu a se se no honorable Kennedy na na bi yere se se Kennedy no oyɛ loser but Kennedy akyerɛ sɛ oyɛ very dangerous man na sɛ be wontimi emfa ne nya agro kra abusua ɛno so akyerɛ no wɔsan so ɛde ato sɛ the way Kennedy asi akyerɛ no wɔmo mahu sɛ sɛ grassroots wɔ no abusua to kuro kɛse pa ɛda hɔ no a ɛwɔ sɛ ɔmotimi kɔ mu bom na ɔmo ɛnya Kennedy emene lead da aspect no no mutimi ekwaje eye 2024 no abusia ye tie nsem bi o raise ye a otimu se ama Kennedy e se na manfo che se de we osika nsem ne de omo entwe ama Kennedy ema meli di bibia abusia ye kwetie brai ba ya ka bia no ye de beto
in this elections because this election ya ko ye no make no kwade che mo se Baumia and Kennedy these two amaye a lot of lessons and apart from alanchamatia ono anka owo mu a ono so be contribute to the success of this victory for the party no say say no because ono fi mu intino we can't talk about alanchamatia but I'm looking at Baumia and Ken and the other aspirant omo nya gidi in the process JD in the due process, the elections, of course, or no. Everyone elections free and fair. Alan Chamate, the only way who free and fair, no. But all the aspirants will say the elections was free and fair. I believe, sir, if Alan Chamate were to be part of it there, or be experiencing the free and fair. But currently, no, the butterfly, no, air fry, echo be beating the. But let's look at the role of Baumia and Kennedy Agyapong, these two key people. The other contestants say, yeah, but you could see, say, on my numbers, you know, it was so disappointing. And, you know, when you look at the other contestants now, I don't want to look at their contribution, but our contribution is, say, they stayed in the process, they believe in the process, you know, and they remember my basso. But Ken and Baumia, these two, I say, you remember my basso, papa, 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 papa. Now, look at the analysis, simple. Baumia stood there. Say Obia or your party faithful in these elections. And that is somebody Badu. Baumia believe in the party. Baumia play according to the rules. Baumia promote the principles of the party. Baumia jina ho and my party no. I concluded my party no. And you could see, say, Baumia campaigning Niano or Yediano on issues, unity. But that really help the party and my party no who is strength because at the end of the day, no, Bamia told the whole Ghana and the constituencies, 22 to 275 constituencies, it's not easy for them to go around and campaign, no, almost unity the party, no, almost Kenya ba party, no, my party na ka adano, and yami, I'm a party na ayeshe, and the yenda Bamia si stronko. I will do my deputy out here. I didn't want to own the sick and the enemy team. No, they went round to originate the party to keep rekindle the base and ensure that the every day, no, they gave them hope. Now, with Kennedy, some of us took Kennedy on, but we know the reason why we took Kennedy on because Kennedy in this election, you know, I play very important and vital role. And let me last Ampaw. Me analyze Kennedy role play, you know. Kennedy came into this contest, you know, although with the intention to win, but or play a very important role. And that role, no, I say your book Kennedy Pong. About so pa. And everybody be our support to Kennedy Pong campaign, no. Young man about so because Oma Bua Ama MPP a who libo bread. Now, look at Kennedy campaign. Kennedy behavior say, or yeah, outside the party. Kennedy put on the posture of NDC. The way NDC behave. Kennedy went to the grassroots. And Ogo, Noko Tia grassroots, no, Omo grievances and their pain, and their disappointment, and then the frustration against the party and the ruling government. Niyama nanado abaya ya party members ni bi abamabu. Niyama party ni ya amuso amuni nyehono. Those people who are grieved, people who are not happy with the system, people who were protesting on a quiet note, no. Kennedy went there and then brought them on board. And the Kennedy campaign, no, was to touch the grassroots base, make sure so no money kasa to tell them, give them hope. Say, Uncle Onuba, Oba Buomo, it is also the Kenya Suko Abaye. Because then there were a lot of people who were quiet and were not happy. But Kennedy went and touched that base. And now, I'm making sure, say, oh, play those people against the party and the government. And you watch, Kennedy, play campaign, no. Was against the government of the day, the national government, the things that Ofo said is not going on right within the government. And also, he was also attacking the party for some of the things that they have done. Abandoning the grassroots and the food soldiers. And then, Ken was strongly doing that campaign. And in that one, no, it makes the party, no, have to respond. And that is exactly what Bamia team, no, and the Bamia campaign, no, responded. First of all, Kennedy played the role of NDC. Osheda started to say, Oma party the pressure. Party never lose. Party cannot do this. Sana NDC. And so Kennedy stood there as NDC and put pressure on the system, pressure on the party, pressure on the government. No, it worked because NMA will be back. That's also because he was attacking the party. No, we also have to do everything to attack him and the team. And today, your rehearsals. Your rehearsals. So, your analysis, sir. That's what happened. Bamia stood for the government and then the party. So, he was focused and trying to win the base and trying to put the party in a green light. Like, on my party, there's a corner. What's the point campaign was to go to the grassroots and look for those who are not happy with the party and the government. NFL Solo behave like he's an NDC attacking his own party, and that's why some of us also decided to attack him. Because when you attack MPP party, some of us will attack you. But all in all, no, at the end of the day, the Bible said, I didn't pay here. I'm a Omoamodora. So whether good or bad, no, no. One, I want my party name when it's in talk. Government when it's in talk. Party name to me resist it. Kennedy moves, no. And a party name didn't could him. So Kennedy should be commended. Kennedy has done a lot in terms of resources, in terms of bringing the party to a level that they have to strategic party, no, and the government, and then they responded well. And that is why you could see, say, he garnered almost about 30%. And these 30% are the people that are almost happy with the ruling government and the party base. And the candidate stood there for those who are not happy and those who think that, look, the party needs to sit down and work. And, you know, at the end of the day, you know, Kennedy has done a lot for the party, and I don't expect anybody to look at Kennedy as an enemy. He has played a role and in ensuring effective and efficient campaigner. And my NPP and the party and Baumia, one more stretchy. I'm fighting a good fight. It's a rehearsal. And they say lawyers chambers. They say lawyer chambers. Say who did was a man lawyer chamber. Every good chamber no baron. Say who did was a man. As some of their brain no. Yen chambers yeah lawyers is five far. And a lawyer is sixer. What's some bakuna? Yen chambers is number 2, 3 waha. Not 3 waha. Now you guys start it. Yeah, chambers lawyers now the same lawyers no. Yeah, pro and then against. It is 3 lawyers by say omone omo fighting omone your lawyers no. Not 3 lawyers no say opponent lawyers da. Yeah, nboko shia. It is for example who do as some brame. Me lawyers yeah 6 were chambers ah. Yeah, nim say wo be family no. Wo na one me kono so so e ko fa lawyer. It is nia ko fa lawyer no. Yeah, 3 lawyers no. Baye say ye di wasa mama. Not till lawyers no so omo ye chambers no so aye say omo so omo kete yawo. Omo behave as if omo ye lawyers ah. Ye ni omo kokun wo court no. It won say in the chambers no lawyers no ya che ye mu 3 e ko ama case no. 3 so e ku tia case no. E ye rehearsals. It 3 no the omo ye ni say omo kanyama e ye in favor your clients no. Omo punch the loopholes. Omo trying your weaknesses in the case. Tell about your chambers also. You may respond. You're responding. Yeah, me afraid you bobre. Science and a football so tier. Football training. Say players in the echo bobola. So we're 22. Omo prepare. We're training. No, near 30 minutes to 2. The regular team. No, team na ebebo match. No, omo ni the same team. And the regular no bo. The regular for no stretching the main team no a bobo no ye and they say boxing so kwa boxer no and boxing gym na ubo said that fa obi no need your kuno boxer no akku. And that's exactly what Ken Agyapong did. He stood there and fought the party, fought the leadership, fought the government of the day, and has brought the best out of the party. So kudos to Ken Agyapong. Some of us also behave that way. Once we are fighting the party, we also fought you. Into what yeah, me handle Mama Kennedy. I want to know. I went all out. And I thank God say Kennedy being a responsible person, no, knew what I was doing, but Nkrumah no Mutene Chile didn't know what is happening. In all no, Baumia and Kennedy camp and everybody be a play role in ensuring, say, Yedi elections see a baby, you know. Kudos to everybody. But what I'm so excited about is that Baumia's speech look clearly shows say he understands the task ahead. Or say, listen to me, the battle have started. He is not going to underrate the NDC. At the same time, no, he's calling for unity. And the first one himself, the tax and the tax ketwa. So we must unite and go all out there. The same way, no, Ken Agyapong so accepted seats, which they say, look, he has done his best for the party and he meant no harm. He is ready to push in resources and in expertise. And I can tell you, whatever Ken Ekai do in the campaign, you know, is part of the game. You know, it's part of the game. Only will be quiet or too young PR. Kennedy doesn't mean. It doesn't mean whatever he said. It doesn't mean. And it's supposed to say they are going to take Ken Agyapong statements as serious. Your game, no, and but Kennedy will respond. Now, with this victory for the party, you know, I don't expect anybody to over rejoice. let's rejoice with moderation. The work like I said, I started and ran. It will be person who will be better reasons. I don't want the MPP to stop finding out. Then Emma Kennedy lose here. Then Emma Kennedy here way. I don't know. No. We should move beyond that. We can leave that for the MPP, NDC. They say they don't know. Kennedy say, let's all buy gone, be buy gone. But I also say the battle is has just started. So we need everybody on board. So I don't want to see now we team me and now we come near Obi 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 doing the contest. No, Obi 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 Obi. Maybe two way. We didn't say Kennedy pump. We can be now in year or the chairman. Maybe near Kitoane me. So I'm so Obi can be chairman. Me the chairman. MPP money on about me. And they care now. They are united with one goal. So I expect everybody to also to do same. Oh, yeah, I say now you need to say party. No, is what matters, and everybody should come on board for the breaking of the eight. And then not only breaking of the eight, no, for it is possible agenda. No, so I think say kudos to the party members and everybody who came out there to vote. And I kudos also to the electoral commission. You see, actually, say they are capable of organizing effective and efficient free and fair elections. You just say, and kudos to them and the party hierarchy and everybody are openly role, the media and then the Ghanaians as a whole and the party in general. No, the way I'm comporting, who are mutual bar, yante, niyesi wo super delegate. No harm, no violent. But the free elections, and then Kennedy decided to say, he although he's a loser, the elections were free and fair. Kudos to the party. Now, MPP party, as of now, going forward, no, should be united. I think we also need to now begin to judge all and see whether we can bring our brother, our father on board, Alan Chemantin. So, currently, I think, say, the party must start making moves and see whether Alan Chemantin will give that tax to Kennedy Pond. And I think, say, Kennedy Pond has a bigger role to play. May premise. And so I believe, sir, this is what I see coming. Now let's see what should be done immediately. What should be done immediately, Miss Namu? What should be done immediately? Baumia, Dr. Baumia, and the campaign team should be dissolved. Dr. Baumia campaign team should be dissolved immediately. And then I'm going to dissolve no. Mwa moko bwa Dr. Baumia eye an internal elections no that campaign team no mojuma bewe ye. Your only focus was to make sure that Baumia wins. It ends there. I'm expecting Baumia to have a fresh new face campaign team brother, because they say no, you move from a Ken being your main target, and at the internal elections now you are going for the main elections. And I believe, sir, we must, the Baumia should bring the strategy on board. The party must take over. Baumia, you don't have a say now. And your party, the kudos, my idea. I will quit Samuel Kumu, my idea. I can't move my idea. But they don't know. The better picture is that you are going for the national elections, no? And I pray that you have a broader campaign team. Ah! You incorporate Kennedy Paul. Kennedy Paul has a very big role to play. He has a very big role because he holds 30% of the electorate. He must go and convince them. Nema Kennedy Paul can ya at all masuma or move to Etia Baumiano. Ken can go and do the undo. So Ken has a big role. Ken must be assigned the role of convincing the voter region people and then the central region. These are the two regions that all we need here. Give Ken a bigger role to play in the main elections. Let's see Kennedy Pond having a bigger role and resource well to also descend and face the MPP, NDC with the showdown. And then please, with the national campaign, Mr.